Ladies and the ladies of the cities that I long to.